Yeah, he does get himself some good positions. I think Sorensen is the only guy left now.
Yep.
And it goes pole! Have I just seen Sir Anthony go pole?
As they can get to the air, oh my god, we're three wide into turn one. This could be interesting.
Congratulations to Cliffy, but the big winner, really, it's the American Mr. Joker, as he does get second because of penalties, is the first TMC World Champion.